this Theodore Geras, and here is another look of the week. Today we will continue with a new series of lessons, and today we will talk about tapping and minor pentatonic scale. So today what I will do, I will combine a minor pentatonic scale, E minor pentatonic scale, with the tapping technique. The lesson is relatively easy, so all of you can do this. So let's go straight to the scale. The scale, as I told you before, is E minor pentatonic, and it is the first box on the 12th fret of the low E string. So let me show you the notes of the E minor pentatonic scale. Again, first finger, 12th fret, low E string, 12, 15, then A string, 12, 14, then D string, 12, 14, then G string, 12, 14, then B string, 12, 15, and then top E string, 12, 15, and backwards. Now, how I will combine this with tapping? What I will do, I will put my middle finger on the 19th fret here, and I will play straight the box with a tapping technique like that. So what I will do, I will do the tapping on the 19th fret, then 12, 15 with the 4th finger, then tapping 19, 15, 12, so is 19, 12, 15, 19, 15, 12, again, 19, 12, 15, 19, 15, 12. Now, I will put the metronome, and I will practice for you this pattern. So, I will play triplets, 1, 2, 3, go. Triplets, 3 notes per beat, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then, I'm moving on the A string, 12, 14, and 19 again, the same pattern. Then, the same pattern on the D string, 19, 12, 14. Then, 19, 12, 14 on the G string. 19, 12, 15 on the B string. And 19, 12, 15 on the top string. Back. D string. And then back to. We can practice this over a E chord, E minor chord. Okay, so to sum up, what I did, I played the minor pentatonic scale, E minor pentatonic scale, sorry, and I did an application of a tapping pattern. I think it's very easy and very, you know, it sounds very, very, you know, interesting. You can play minor pentatonic scale or on a smart way. So now I'll put the metronome and I'll play faster. I'll play 6 tablets. 1, 2, 3, go. 3, go. Faster now, 140 BPM, 6 tablets, 6 notes per beat. This is fast. 1, 2, 3, go. And 180. This is very, very fast. I'll try it. 1, 2, 3, go. Now, the first thing you have to do is to, you know, to learn the pattern on the fret hand, and then try to apply this pattern that I show you. Of course, the pattern you can find on the tab, on the description of the lesson, and download the tab and the whole lesson. And after that, you must practice it slowly, and then when you feel confident, you can increase the metronome and starting, you know, playing with it over various chord progressions and various styles. Now what I'll do, I'll put a backtrack that I made by myself, and the backtrack is in E minor again, and I will apply the thing that I just showed you. I will do some improvisation, I will solo over the E minor pentatonic, and I will also apply this thing that I just showed you. So, let's start. Tapping. So that was it. What I did, I just played the E minor pentatonic scale with my tele over the backing track, and I applied the tapping pattern that I just showed you. You can do many things with this pattern. So, I hope you like this lesson. You can download the tab on the description of the page. It was Theodore Zeras, it was the link of the week. All those lessons are free, are for you. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel in order to get all the latest updates. Check also my new CD that is coming out this month with Marco Mineman, Alex Argento and Cal Jonea, called Territory 4. So until next week, bye bye.